Back after the short ad break. Got a man like Shakespeare and Wills taking you up to the hour of 10. Taking the place of Nicky Black Market. No pager tonight, so he can't have any of your messages. He's gone to the menders. You just have to listen and enjoy it. Starting off this one, Labello Blink, Aaron Reflection. We'll be right back. On the 8 till 10 show, that's on Helium's show, that's next Tuesday. We'll also be spinning some tunes for you. Make sure you're in tune for that one. Thank you. Roughness in the house. Yeah. sounds of the Bello Blanker and Dope. We'll play you one more tune. Then a man like DJ Wills be coming up and taking over up to the hour of 9. Stay tuned out there. You the sounds of the Bungalistic EP. Man like DJ Wills taking over. Obviously, hour 9. So stay tuned. I'll be back after the ads. 9 o'clock. We'll be right back.
This is Pulse FM. 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 This is Pulse FM.
Good evening, London Town. Many thanks to Shakespeare for the last half hour. Taking over the controls on Pulse, you've got a man like DJ Wheels taking you up till 9 o'clock on a Wednesday evening. Sitting in for a man like Nicky Black Market. As you know, no pager. So you're just going to have to sit there, listen to the tunes. Into the sounds of Little Matt and Up Rock. I must say a big shout going out to Timmy from ETS, and not forgetting all the rest of the ETS crew. How you doing, Timmy, for listening? And also Darren. You got DJ Wheels on Pulse 90.6 FM. The number one in London Town. And Shakespeare taking you up to the hour, 10 o'clock. Moving out of the sounds of Rude Boy Records, breaking out the beeline into this one. This one on Shadow. Chaotic Chemistry EP. Sounds of Pulse 90.6 FM. DJ Will's in the house, rocking you up till 9 o'clock. Sending this one out to Eddie down in the Cheekford area. I do believe he's taping this show. Respect to you, mate, and also Lucy. Also, I've got to say, see you later, mate. That's to Andy out there. Remember last night, mate? And also Naomi, if you're out there as well.
These are the voyages of the starship.